In the previous tutorial, we saw how we can visualize a two-dimensional data where there are two variables and one is the function of the other. We can also visualize data that is in the form of three-dimensional coordinates or a function of two variables. Let us consider the following three-dimensional data for our examples. A three-dimensional analog for the command plot is plot3. Plot3 takes as input three values x, y, z and makes a 3D line plot of all the z values against corresponding x and y values. In order to visualize this 3D plot in a better way, we can use Access Browser. Using this tool, the angle of the axis can be changed to get different views. Contour. Z values of our three-dimensional data can be visualized as contour lines. Contour lines interpret Z values as height of points in XY plane. To plot contours, we need to specify Z values as a two-dimensional matrix, where each cell represents height of the XY point formed by current row and column. In order to use the contour function, we need to first create a rectangular grid. That can be done using the function mesh grid. The resulting XY matrices have X coordinates and Y coordinates respectively. Then we need to define Z as a function of X and Y. Contour plot of Z can be created as follows. We can display labels on contour lines by the given command. Surface. Function Z can be plotted as a surface, which is a continuous region created by interpolating points in 3D space. Color in the plot signifies the height or value of function Z. Mesh. The command mesh draws the surface of the function Z in the form of a wireframe mesh. Quiver. Z function can be represented by plotting its gradient function. The quiver command will plot the velocity vectors of Z, which can be found by computing the gradient of the function. For more tutorials on MATLAB, visit matlabhelper.com.